It's a baby cobweb spider, species unknown. I haven't identified it yet. It's a juvenile, hatched, white. A jar full of them actually. A petri dish I've given some springtails to. To give you an idea of exactly how small this juvenile is, this is currently at 35x magnification. I will zoom it off at all the way down. You can see this is the petri dish. Is it 10x? Those are springtails. If you have an idea how small springtails are, you can see how small the cobweb spider is. Probably looking at a millimeter. Quickly dispatches them. quite an energetic little spider-ling. It's being filmed on a Canon T3I. Oops, there you go. He's quite the jumping from one to the other. He's not content with just taking one, he's taking them all. This is roughly 18x magnification. It's 30x magnification. These are the same springtails that I use to feed my ant.